Oh, dude, I already don't like this game. Dude, I think I'm gonna have to chicken out on this game. Yo, Kelvin, check out the game I'm playing right now. Where's Bean at? I don't even know why I bought this game. I'm too scared to play it. Until Dawn, Blood Rush VR. It's just scary. I don't like ghosts.
Welcome, Rush of Blood? Really?
Hey, Bean.
What up?
Are you in the middle of a game?
Yeah, why?
I was gonna say you should check out this game I'm playing right now. I low key don't play it because I'm too scared to play it.
Nah, little bitch.
Dude, you don't know what it's like.
I do.
Until Dawn is scary as hell.
Not scarier than Resident Evil.
Hell yeah, scarier. Cause I'm not into ghosts.
Shut up, Kelvin, down. Calvin. What kind of wings did you get? Mild? Oh, weak ass.
I like the mild or hot.
How do you not like spicy? What's wrong with Shia? Jesus. Eat up Bobby's ass or something. Yeah, or something, you know. Or something.
Some days you just don't feel at one with yourself, do you?
Thomas said, what's up, people then?
I died from that? Dude. Goodbye, world.
So, Fano going to his house here, or what? How's he gonna tell me what's up, FIFA? You're not gonna get on FIFA. What up with that?
What the fuck? Oh shit. I don't like how this game is made, man. It's pretty creepy.
What?
It's pretty, like, poltergeisty. Not into poltergeists stuff. Oh, shit! What the fuck? Dude, this fucker got my heart rate going. Heart rate going. See, there's ghosts and poltergeists, bro. That's pretty creepy. I don't know why I even bought this game. If I know, I'm not into horror games. Anything that has to do with ghosts, I'll pass. It's my kryptonite. Oh shit. Oh, it's a setup. All right, well, That was Blood Rush, and it was pretty fucking creepy. All right, you guys, I'm gonna end it here.